guys, this is JL Conquest. This is my page, 51 Conquest. And today, I'm asking girls what, you know, what makes girls horny? What turns you, what makes you horny?
Being left alone.
Really? That's not, how does that make you horny?
I turn myself on.
Oh. Like, so do you use those toys like every girl has?
Ladies don't talk about it.
Oh, really?
We're from England.
Oh,
we definitely don't talk about
biscuits and tea. Make me horny. Biscuits
and
tea.
Oh, see, that's the best answer.
High tea.
So
it makes me very, very horny.
Oh, awesome. That's a good answer. Okay, thank you. Appreciate that, girls. Thank you.
Are your hands clean?
Yeah. No, I didn't wash it. I just took a piss earlier.
I don't high five. I've got a policy.
I'm kidding. It's clean. Jeez. Alright. Bye, girls. Thank you. Alright. I'm out. Peace. Moving on to this, guys. Peace. Hey, what's up, guys? This is JL Conquest. I'm with these two beautiful girls right here. And I'm asking the question, what makes you horny?
I felt like it was going this way. Right. Yeah, money.
Money? Really?
No, sense of humor.
Sense of humor?
Yeah.
Okay.
For sure.
Like
confidence.
Like what I have?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Awesome. Oh, damn. I'm so horny right now. Nah, okay. That's cool. So, it's money and what else?
Well, a sense of humor and confidence.
Okay. Like what I have?
Yeah.
Okay. Exactly. Oh, okay. Awesome. I think I just turned them on right now, guys.
Yeah.
They're so horny for me right now. Okay. Okay. Well, thank you, girls. I appreciate it.
Yeah, of course.
High five for
nice
that.
To meet you.
Likewise. Yeah, hope you guys have fun here in California.
Thank you.
Have a good night. Thank you.
Okay.
Alright, moving on to next, guys. Peace. Okay. Hey, what's up, guys? This is JL Conquest. I'm with this beautiful girl right here.
Hi.
And I'm asking girls, you guys know the question, what makes you horny?
I think good manners, and also if the guy has like a nice voice.
Like me?
Like, I guess so.
I think I'm kidding.
Yeah.
Okay.
Probably.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for
You're
that.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Bye for that. All right. She's turned on by me because I made her horny. But. We're going to see next girl, guys. So, peace. Alright. Hey, what's up, guys? This is JL Conquest. I'm with this cute girl right here at the beach. And I'm asking girls today pretty much what turns them on, or what makes them horny.
I don't even know the answer. Honestly, neck kisses.
Neck
and
kisses?
Food.
Is that the only two things that makes you horny?
Absolutely.
Bye. Yeah. Alright, thank you. Alright. That was a simple answer. Alright, moving on to the next. Food and alcohol makes them horny. Alright, kissing on the neck, I mean. Alright. Peace. Next girls. Hey, what's up, guys? This is JL Conquest. I'm with this beautiful girl right here. And I want to ask her the question. What makes you horny?
Well, I had to think about it for a little bit, but a vivid picture came to mind. My boyfriend and just his climbing gear.
His climbing gear?
Yeah, just the harness.
Wow.
You know what I'm saying?
Wow. She's into that. That sucks for me, guys. Well, that's a good answer. Well, thank you for that. Appreciate it. High five for that. Oh, yes. Okay, moving on to the next girl. I got like 10 more girls to go for to do this for you guys. So, next girl. So, peace out. Hey, what's up, guys? This is JL Conquest. And my hair is fucked up because of wind. But it's all good. But I'm with these two beautiful girls right here.
Hey.
And the question I'm asking them today is, what makes you horny?
Like a good-looking guy.
Yeah, like me? No, okay.
I feel like for you, it's like a really nice cat. You think a cat makes me horny? I think your cat makes you horny.
Like, you mean the animal cat or something else?
No, the animal.
Oh, okay. I thought you talked about the other one. Pussy.
Oh.
No, I don't think I'm into that.
No. I mean, it's okay if you're into it. I don't care.
Yeah, I know it's okay.
Oh.
What makes you horny?
Me?
Yeah.
Nice looking girls, like you guys.
Yeah. So you're horny right now?
Yeah, I'm so horny right now.
Oh, wow.
Like, I have a boner right now. You can't even see it.
Well, too bad for you.
I know, right? Nah, I'm just kidding. But what about your answer?
Did I not answer?
No, I don't think she only think she did.
Okay.
What?
No, I think when a guy is romantic,
makes you horny.
Yeah.
Like,
yes.
Like by
yes.
touch or by.
Yeah, touching.
Or by like touching gestures.
And like sweet.
Like if he buys me dinner
to say that they say.
So
and
food,
dessert.
Food and alcohol makes you horny.
Alcohol.
I don't drink.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, she just smokes.
Oh, I do that too. I smoke weed too.
Sorry, should I not?
No, it's good. I smoke.
It's legal.
Sometimes. Yeah, it's legal. So don't worry about that. So you still think about your answer?
No, I answered. I mean, I like when guys say sweet things.
Oh,
like, touch
okay.
Me, but only
cool.
If I already like them.
Right.
I don't like random people touching me.
Okay.
Also sushi.
Sushi.
Yes.
Okay.
And cats.
And cats.
No.
What's the deal with cats?
Well, I'm speaking for her. It's her birthday, by the way.
Oh,
it's my birthday.
Oh, happy birthday. How old are
you
turning? Like 18?
What?
Are you turning 18?
No, I'm 17.
No, really?
Yeah.
Oh shit. This was before 18.
No, we're 20.
Oh. You got me. Oh shit. You got me good. Okay. I just make sure you're legal. Okay. Cool. Well, thank you girls. I appreciate your help.
Have you learned a lot from asking this question?
Yeah, I learned that cats turn girls on. I didn't know that.
Oh, yeah.
So, but thank you girls. High five. High five. Alright, I'm out. Moving on to the next girl, guys. Hey, what's up, guys? This is JL Conquest. I'm with this beautiful girl right here.
What at?
Hold on. Oh, sorry. Alright, so the question I'm asking her is what makes her horny?
I would say what makes me horny is guys who are very confident. And like believe in themselves,
yeah.
Have like just a confidence about themselves, are way they believe, like they carry themselves, how they talk, how they act, have a way that they approach girls, I think is a major turn on for me.
Okay, awesome.
Can we go
well, thank you for that.
Yeah,
high five for that.
High five.
Oh, so you're so warm.
You're cold.
Oh, keep me warm right now. I thought she was beautiful, so I came up to her as well. And, you know.
Have
just,
a good night.
Okay,
this car
well,
is calling me.
Thank you. Hey, what's up, guys? I'm with this beautiful girl right here.
Hi.
And I'm asking her what makes her horny.
And I said someone who's self-aware and knows what they want. And
okay.
Willing to communicate about what they want in the bedroom.
Oh.
Yeah.
I like the answer. I never really usually hear that from girls, actually. So, okay.
There you go.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Of course. Anytime.
So, self-aware, can you elaborate on that?
Just knowing how your emotions work and how to communicate about them. Communication is key.
Okay.
And again, knowing how to communicate what you want in the bedroom is just as important.
Okay, awesome. So can you give me an example of what you want in the bedroom? Hey, I let you know for the first time. I never asked a girl that, so.
Really? You should ask more often.
Really?
Yeah.
Usually they just want it. I don't know.
And you see, that's a general misconception.
Oh,
most
so,
men actually know what they really want.
So we gotta ask?
Yes, you should ask your
I didn't know that, guys.
like, very simple, hair pulling.
Hair pulling.
Some girls like it, some girls don't.
Oh, so are you one of them?
Yeah. That's yet to, I will not disclose, I plead the fifth.
Oh, okay, okay. That's fair enough. So, let me ask you this then. Do you like to be choked?
Wow. There you go. That's the real question.
Oh, okay.
Plead the fifth again.
Okay. I think that's a yes for both. Okay.
Okay.
I was kidding. But, thank you so much.
Of course.
Appreciate it.
Have a great night.
Thank you too.
Okay.
I think that concludes my whole video for tonight. So, make sure you guys, if you guys like this, make sure you give it a thumbs up, share this, and subscribe, guys. That'll help out a lot. Alright? Peace out. Hey, what's up, guys? This is JL Conquest. It's kind of dark out here, but a girl's not even using the light.
Right?
But anyways, I want to ask this cute girl right here. I don't know if you can see her.
Hey, y'all.
The question is, what makes you horny?
It depends on the day, it depends on my mood, and it depends on the guy.
Ah, like me? No, I'm kidding. But, thank you.
Have a good one.
Thank you too. Alright. I don't know if you guys can see that, but anyways. I'm out. Peace up. They're having some kind of light festival here at the Venice Art School. Ha! Another guy.
I'm almost there. I'm right here by the pirate ship. Where they at?
Sorry guys, I just wanted to show you guys the cool lights on the all the bikes. All these people are running bikes and there lights, cool lights on there right now. Like this right here, I'll show you guys. That was cool. But anyways, I want to get back to my video and pretty much let you guys know. Thank you guys for watching for my page 51. I'm going to move on to my next page. So watch out for that, guys. My page 52. And I'm trying to do a lot of wild things and, you know, make it more exciting for you guys and, you know, interesting and fun. That's what I like to do. Anyways, I'm trying to have fun while I'm doing my YouTube channel and videos for you guys. But it'll be awesome if you guys can let me know what I should do next. Like, leave comments below on my Instagram or through my videos. That'd be awesome, you know. But I'm gonna leave with that for you guys. Until next time, peace up. A-Town, Usher style, guys. Peace.